Hello everyone, let's look at the question. So here the reaction is given where the reduction of tungsten oxide takes place to give metallic tungsten and water.